He changed me. I once was paralyzed by fear and uncertainty and worry, and now I rejoice in the knowledge that I am not in control and I rest in His plans for me and not my own. Follow me to Journey Church on Easter Sunday.